Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Kori Ashton, and you're watching a video that is on a YouTube channel solely dedicated to all things WordPress. We have over 200 videos here in our library that can help you improve your online marketing, specifically in the world of WordPress. And today, I want to talk to you all about understanding if the theme that you're using inside of your WordPress website, understanding if it's good for search engine optimization, or if there are some things you should adjust. Basically, how do I know if the theme that I'm using for my WordPress website is good for Google or for SEO? Out of all the hundreds of literally thousands of different themes that are out there, how can I trust it? What are some things that I can look at kind of under the hood to be sure that Google loves my website and is rewarding me with high ranking? There's quite a few things that you can be looking for. One of the reasons why this is so important, and I want you to wrap your mind around this, is whenever a coder or a developer creates a theme, there are specific things that Google is looking for inside of your theme structure or the nerd code kind of behind the scenes. They're looking to make sure that you have header tags in place. They're looking to be sure that you have alt tags inside of your images, right? And some theme authors will be very generous and give you the ability to have those things on your site. Some themes that might be free themes to use or themes that are no longer supported and out of date might not have those opportunities. One of the biggest things they're looking for, obviously, is the responsive design, right? Does it look good on a cell phone or a mobile device, an iPad? So these are the important things that you need to be looking for. I'm gonna give you a couple of tools right now that you can go troubleshoot your website, run them through, test your website. It'll spit out a report to give you some insider tips. And also, I'm gonna give you a bunch more videos that you can spend time watching. If you wanna go super nerdy on this, I've got plenty of videos to talk to you about search engine optimization. So one of the first things we need to talk about is basically how does Google even see your site? So this is one of the faster tests you can do. You can go to Google and type in site colon, and then I want you to do just your website address, no www needed. So mine would be, you know, webtegrity.com. And the reason why this little test is so important is because it'll spit out for you basically a report that shows you every single page, every single post, every single PDF file, whatever Google has been able to crawl on your domain name and index. So here they all are, and I can click through all of these pages and start to see what every single page on my website looks like if it were to be rendered inside of a search results page. This is so important because I need you to go through this list and be sure that there's no weird things sitting here, like a page that you accidentally published that shouldn't have been published and it's sitting here. A page that might have been default content inside of your theme that has nothing to do with what you offer. If that page is published, those things could be unfortunately weighing down your website. So it's really important that you run and go through this list and be sure that everything that's sitting here looks legit and is relevant to your website. The other thing you might be able to find is some of these Google snippets that need some improvement. So I've got another video, and I'll put the link to that here, on how to optimize those Google snippets. And really, this entire playlist is pretty phenomenal when it comes to search engine optimization tips and improvements for your site. So I'll list that here as well. The last tip I want to show you is WooRank. If you've never used this tool, it's pretty cool. Now, the first time you use it, it's totally free. You can come in here, drop in your URL, run a report, and see how your site ranks for search engine optimization. It's a really cool tool. I hope this helps you. If you have questions, put them in the thread below. I'll see y'all next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, y'all.